following contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 248 pounds, John Cena.
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match.
Rey Mysterio said before that he's never been the bigger man in a match.
That may be in as far as inches and pounds, but certainly not passion and will.
And that one hurt his hand. Rey Mysterio has an incredible connection with the WWE Universe. You know, he was so touched by a prayer written by one of his fans that he had it tattooed on his side. And now it'll be part of him forever.
Rey's very dedicated, and his connection with the fans really goes both ways. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
He's draining the energy out of his opponent here.
The phenomenal Rey Mysterio's flying here.
You want to talk about strategy? I figure the strategy for Rey is to keep this match fast-paced. The longer this match goes, the more likely Rey will get himself into trouble. Hey!
He's the most controversial superstar in WWE history. There is only one John Cena. It's matches like this that make Monday Night Raw the hottest show on cable TV. Oh my, just raw, unmitigated power.
Oh, no!
And there's the fight and determination of Cena. Cena's feeling it.
Oh, it doesn't get more punishing than that. Watch it. Watch out here. Yow!
Break.
Oh, man, this has got to hurt. Oh, look out! Look at this. He's in big trouble. That vertical base has been shaken.
Rey Mysterio has said before that you don't have to be a 6'6" man with jacked muscles to be the best. It's about heart. And Rey Mysterio is full of heart.
back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it? Oh, look at this. Hey! Oh, no! Watch it. Uh-oh. He's wobbled. How do you deal with Cena? This man just keeps coming at you.
The guts, the determination, the resolve, the never-say-die attitude of John Cena. King, what does Ray need to do here?
He has the experience to win this match. He needs to draw on that right now and come up with an answer. This arena is absolutely electric for John Cena. What a main event this has been thus far.
Oh, his back crashing into the ground.
Watch out here. What an incredible main event this has been.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
Yeah. What incredible agility.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. John Cena in firm control now. Good Lord, look at the fuck.
Whoa, 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 there's Sheamus.
John Cena has said that WWE is his life, his passion. It's all that he has.
Whoa, what a hit. Oh, look out.
Rey Mysterio, always known as the biggest little man in the history of WWE. And you're watching the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw. What tremendous agility.
Look at this.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Watch it. That was like a freight train. Look at this.
Since 2002, John Cena has been electrifying crowds like he is here tonight. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Pure power, just physically dominant. He's going to the top rope.
Oh gosh, careful, careful!
One!
Hey!
Two!
Look at the agility!
Three!
Oh, man, brought down
Five.
Hard on the concrete.
Six.
John Cena, the 250-pounder from West Newbury, Massachusetts.
Watch it.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Uh-oh.
And he's out of the ring again. John Cena, composed, ready. He knows what has to be done here tonight. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of him. Five knuckles shuffle. Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition. And Cena drives him to the ground. Attitude adjustment. Can he score the pin? One,
two,
two,
three,
three. Cena wins. Cena wins.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.
Fellow.